That'll do it.
Evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zab. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of a
newspaper
in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Kathy. Saying that this is our first session. Let's spend some time to get to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is human.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark.
I keep my mark.
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course.
Bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. My poor babies.
Out of this cell! It's me, Cash! Please, someone, help me!
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah? Well, I really don't have time for this.
Please, let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you.
Don't let him hit you!
gonna catch me!
System deactivated.
Someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, Ryan.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I can. This may take a while. The systems lock me out.
Isn't it? Well, we'll see. We'll see.
Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Issa. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere. God! Get him out of here!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Is he okay?
That's better.
Come on, somebody!
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me! Huh?
Get it!
You won't find Mr. J! He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see!
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Victor has been in isolation since the attack on the guard last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried he cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's sad. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're in the safest place. He's definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? He needs to. Oh, no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
The stupid bat is caught in my...
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
What? Why don't you get out of there?
More of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army.